when I was four, I saw Jesus on a dinosaur, the Kentucky Creation Museum. Well, right behind the sacred text, he was riding on the back of a big T-Rex. I tell you, man, you should have seen him. Well, over by the next display, they had an awful lot to say about the world 10,000 years ago. How Noah fit Jurassic Park inside the hold of that great big ark, just like the Bible tells us so. Well, I've grown up and the times have changed. Seems the world has got deranged. It seems creation is up for debate. You got these scientific folk that talk about the radioisotopes and something called a carbon 14 date. Well, they wouldn't have to doubt no more if they'd see Jesus on a dinosaur, the Kentucky Creation Museum. Right behind the sacred text, he's riding on the back of a big T-Rex. I tell you, man, you should see him. Well, I observe Genesis. I believe that makes me empiricist, and that is what informs my worldview. If only all the secularists would have a look at the evidence, and maybe they could see what is true. 'Cause if they'd open up that door, they could see Jesus on a dinosaur at the Kentucky Creation Museum. Right behind the sacred text, well, he's riding on the back of a big T.